7 moles with 8 external orifices that meet in a common space, the nasal cavity. If we swish all the matter in towards the tunnels, we'll notice that our 7-hole torus is topologically equivalent to 4 pairs of pants sewn together at the waists. Your body isn't a donut. It's a bodysuit for a spider. Okay, now to finish, let's make 2 of the legs the nostrils and 4 of them the tear ducts, 1 the mouth, and inflate the material into the form of a head. Now let's inflate the boundary of the final tube into the shape of a body with its opening in the rear, and we've done it. The human body is a 7-hole donut. Or is it? For every piercing you have, that's 1 more hole in your body. Well, 2 more if the piercing goes through a through hole. Like, I don't know, if you had a thin piercing into your face that went through a tear duct and came back out. Or if something like a bullet pierced into your chest through your esophagus and came out the other side. That would mathematically count as 2 new holes. And there's more. Some people have supernumerary lacrimal puncta on their eyes. Each additional punctum they have over 4 total adds an additional hole to the standard 7. And remember the sinuses and the ostia connecting them into the nasal cavity? Well, they're just blind holes, depressions, but as many as half of us may have at least 1 accessory ostia, an extra hole connecting the sinus to the nasal cavity. Well, now we're talking about a through hole. You can enter one opening and exit via another. Now, these may not be external orifices, but for every accessia ostia you have, that's another topological hole you need to add to your body's total. The thing is, though, most of us have no idea how many accessory ostia we have. Unless you've had serious sinus problems or have had extensive scans of your nasal region that have been studied from multiple angles. So, to answer this video's question, the human body has millions of blind holes, at least 5 million, and at birth, 7 through holes. It would be better if there was a clear answer that applied to all of us for our entire lives, or if finding out how many you have right now was easy. But you'll have to speed monkey in your sciences to know for sure.
Thank you. Don't you steal it with no snap, no, look at yourself.